Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a fortune teller. Okay, so first you need just one bit of A4 paper. I've got green. Okay, right, and what you want to do is you want to grab one corner and then you want to just fold it down to the side, like this. Okay, so it should look like this. Okay. So you've got the corner and you folded it down. Then you need some scissors and then you just want to cut across. Like this. So then when you open it, it should look like this. But it should look like this, okay? And then, you wanna fold it, you wanna make sure that it looks like this, okay? And then where that crease is, can't see that crease, you wanna fold down that crease to the other end. Okay? And then, all the side bits that are still there, just cut. So like this, just cut. And then this side. Cut. Like this, okay? So then it should look like this, yeah? Right, so now you wanna get the edge. You wanna fold it to the center. Like that. Okay, and then you wanna do it to the other side. And then the other side. Go check out City Gaming, Matty Gaming, George Gamer, and Aaron Gaming, and especially me. Make sure you subscribe to me. My target for the end of the year is to get to 100 subscribers. I'm on 78, guys, so we're nearly there. Right. Now you want to turn it over from there. So you've done all of them, yeah? Then you want to turn it over, so you're here. And then you want to grab this corner. You want to fold it down into the center. Like that, into the center. And then just do that all the way around. Like this. So then you should be nearly finished. Alright. Should look like this. And like that. Okay? Now, guys, make sure you have this bit at the top so it's facing the roof. And you just want to fold this over so it looks like this. And then open it up again, and then over again. And then just put your finger in there, and in there, and then there, And then there you go, guys. There is your fortune teller. Done. So if you like my channel and you haven't seen my face before, make sure you subscribe to my channel, okay? And if you like this video, like the video, comment, I subscribed. So yeah, peace out.